And here's the Clydes opening goal, scored by number 26, Sammy Hadley. Scored by number 17, Conor Duncan. Assisted by number 44, Dean Hamilton, and number 29, Chris Dudley. Gordy Kestrel's opening goal is scored by number 97, Scott Jameson. Assist double assisted by number 20, Jimmy Wilson, and number 22, Ron Steele. 10 in the goal, 26 minutes and 23 seconds. Clydes' third goal, scored by number 21, Jordan Wallace. Assisted by number 17, Conor Duncan, and number 22, Connor Spears. The Clydes' fourth goal is scored by number 19, Richard Thurr. Assisted by number 7, Daniel Abercrombie. Time of the goal is 30 minutes and 52 seconds. It's 19-7, 3-0, 5-2. Gordy Kestrel's second goal, scored by number 12, Henry King. Assisted by number 9, Josh McCowley. Time of the goal, 32 minutes and 48 seconds. And Paisley Pirates' fifth goal, scored by number 21, Jordan Wallace. Assisted by number 29, Adam Walker, time of the goal, 38 minutes and 57 seconds. At 21.29, at 2857. Planet 6 goals, scored by number 4, Stoonford. Assisted by number 28, Gary Toomer, and number 78, Zach Kent. Next home game, which is the final game before Christmas, is next Sunday, the 15th, against Carmarthen Thunder with a 4:30 PM kickoff. Against Carmarthen Thunder with a 4:30 PM And Paisley Planet 7th goal, scored by number 7, Daniel Abercrombie, and an assisted goal. Paisley Planet's 8th goal, scored by number 81, Callum Henderson. Assisted by number 7, Daniel Abercrombie, and number 28, David Schumer. Time of the goal, 47 minutes and 20 seconds.